try this again. There it goes. Name's already in use. Fine. Let's do this. Let me just put my gamer tag on there just for shits and giggles. Hey, hey, hey. Actually, it has really good graphics to it. This looks like it's going to be a really good one. Oof. Scene one, the new nerd. To open the door to the living room. Dun dun dun. Oh, I killed myself. Oh my goodness. Yeah, it is. Light the candles. Would you light my candles? Rip. Let's light this bad boy up. Light this up. Oh, a paper airplane comes out of nowhere. That is strange. What's this? Records. Okay, tap the commission letter. I'm a mister. Okay. Last time I checked, I don't have balls. I have a FHJ. Okay. Lies, lies, it's all a lie. Oh, come on. Okay. What in the world is that grunting? Oh, and there's a... Okay. Sounds like a zombie. Okay, that's just... That's just creepy. I don't go around, you big dummy. This almost reminds me of Dead by Daylight, this little scene right here. Mixed in with Caroline with the eyes they got. But a creepy version. Run, motherfuckers, run! Oh yeah, this reminds so much of... Hurry up, God damn it. Oh my god. Oh, what a great friend. Just leave him behind. That's not surprising. always check the big book of everything. This is almost exactly the deadline. Okay, come on. Oh my god, what am I going around in circles for? What the fish sticks? What is this? Shit. Ah! Okay. My fat ass is running for the hills. This is not the way to go, but it'll be okay. Mm. Come on, let me in. Oh, great. I'm a nurse. Can I help you, sir? I can fix that clown face of yours. Oh, I got teammates. Oh, great. This is such an amazing game. Okay, gotcha. Oh shit. Pretty worthy goal, yes. Well, the fact that we don't have a choice in the matter, I can barely smile. So if we could just focus on our client, right? It took his life saving.
Not much to tell, really. I'm a bit of a tumbleweed.
From?
Here and there.
How did you hear about this?
I want to go find another.
Mrs. Stanton, thank you for an excellent breakfast. And by the way, as one business owner, two other, how is the local mayor to work with?
Well, I think you will find her to be a very reasonable person.
Oh, my God.
Well, touche, madam. I trust we'll be seeing a lot of each other.
Maybe you can count on it.
Shit, I'm not good with this crap. What the fuck? Am I stuck? Oh, that's bullshit. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. Damn it, I missed my shot. fuck is I'm a balloon. I'm on a goddamn balloon. I don't want to be a balloon animal. I don't want to be a balloon animal, damn it. This is perfect. I hope my teammates love me. Come on, guys. You love me. Come rescue me. Wiggle out. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Oh, come on. Come on. Please have a heart. Please have. Yes, come on. Come on. Come on. I see your little yellow eyes. Come on. Come on. Thank you. You can't heal me? Okay, we gotta go. We gotta go. Oh my God. Oh my God. That was too close for comfort. Oh. I'm stepdad. Oh my God. I don't know. I have no idea what she was.
So who do we have next?
Mrs. Peterson's bunny is
acting up. She doesn't need a doctor as much as she needs bigger shoes.
Probably right.
Is anything good?
Of course, why?
You know, quite seems to help approach the problem from no person's perspective.
You're kind of creepy, though. I don't have enough for none of this stuff. But that's pretty cool though. I got a pet. Guys, this game is amazing. You got a mini Gesha.
Yeah, tonight after dinner at your place. Oh yeah, sorry about that. Rosemary has got a bee in her bonnet about you and Faith. Yeah, I think that's pretty obvious. Maybe it's awkward for you too? No, I'm afraid I'm the one who made things awkward.
Ooh,
how so? Well, after Faith and I left.
I just want to take a looky.
Something to think about.
Am I a big bad killer?
Shrimp,
I have a shark.
Fancy stuff for the grand opening. Things on the house. I hope you'll be able to attend, Mr. Free. Mr. Free. No, it's yours. I will be there.
Hello.
Lucas Bouchard, celebrity.
Fiona Miller. I operate the telephone.
person to know.
Actually, I'm not sure how long I'll be here. The telephone company sent me to get everything up and running. I'm based in San Francisco.
San Francisco. I hear that telephone.
Doink. I'm stuck. I am seriously stuck. I'm not. No more. Balloon you. Let's go to my lovely chair of electricity. Get me there, mister.
I think he's very charming.
Too charming.
Oh, give him a chance.
A chance to do what exactly?
Okay.